Hi, this is Jenny Ventus from the MMQB. A major narrative the first half of the NFL season was why television ratings had dropped significantly by double-digit percentage points. Many theories were floated: oversaturation, the red zone channel, decline in quality of play, disillusionment with a violent sport. Those in and around the league, though, were clinging to the theory that the tempestuous presidential election was the main factor.